The Nintendo Switch, a console that picked Nintendo back up on their feet after being knocked down by this thing.